Hello and welcome back to Sportik, as today we will be providing you with a behind-the-scenes look of Serbia and China's clash at the United Cup on New Year's Eve, and show you what it looked like when Djokovic has left Serbia brought in the new year in style. Hope you enjoy, and please like and subscribe.
Decided to spend it with us, so we are really, really happy.